Great comics. And I told you I wanted better competition, all right? Not Dalton Moss, not Alex King, okay? What did you do for me?
Come on, Rick.
I'm not hearing anything. I'm not hearing. I told you I wanted people like Cody Hawk. I wanted people like Brian Beach, Hooks. What did you do for me?
Nothing. Just be grateful.
I gave you one job.
Just be grateful for what you got.
Well, I did call Mr. Breeze. And what did he do for you? You were standing there and you heard him call me. And now you're just lucky that it's Christmas and I'm in a charitable mood. You know, you come in and out of here when you feel like it and want everybody to respect you and give you the match that you want. Fortunately for you, I have a locker room full of very skilled wrestlers back here, and there was nobody back there that wasn't begging for the opportunity to get a piece of you.
Uh-oh.
So, Merry Christmas, Trice.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, apparently we're going to see Marvel versus Marvel, because your opponent from the hood, the Militant Marvel, Mark Magna!
Thank you.
Oh!